Have you heard of the acronym KISS, KISS? It stands for Keep It Simple, Stupid. If the word stupid offends you, you can substitute silly. Well, Sermon by Phone seems to have taken the KISS approach when it comes to delivering audio sermons over the phone. It's clear in the name and in the website and in the feature set. So let's take a look. Sermon by Phone gives you a dedicated phone number that plays the audio you upload week to week. When you sign up, you'll enter your preferred area code, and they say within 6 hours, you'll hear back with a phone number assigned to your account. Now, I'm not sure how that works if you order on the weekends or late at night. The only other option you need to work out is your monthly allotment of minutes. The default minimum is a basic monthly fee, which offers you a bucket of 500 minutes of streaming audio. Now remember, that's total minutes spread across however many callers you have. So if you have 50 people call in, that gives you 10 minutes of content to share per month, not week. Since most of us have new content weekly and the average sermon is at least 30 minutes, that means you can reach between 3 and 4 callers per month for that minimum fee. So what happens if you go over? Well, there's a per minute charge that could go by pretty fast. Check their website for those prices. One other curious note on the website is that it says 50 plus callers can call in at the same time and not get a busy signal. I'm not exactly sure what happens at 60 callers or 100 callers. It's also important to note that Sermon by Phone is not live. You can only upload audio files, and it does not dial out like phone live streaming. There's no archive of previous recordings either. Last week's sermon goes away when this week's sermon is uploaded. So they really are keeping it simple. Compare that to phone live streaming, where sermons can be live or simulated live, and your members get calls telling them the live event is about to start. It seems to me the KISS approach may not be the solution most are looking for, but hey, if you're looking to park a message somewhere folks can call in to listen, Sermon by Phone accomplishes that just fine. Have you used Sermon by Phone? Do you see the straightforward pricing of phone live streaming as an advantage? Leave us a comment below. And hey, we are always looking for ways to help you get your message out there, so help us get ours out by subscribing and liking and sharing this video. And remember, you can always visit phonelivestreaming.com to learn more. The link is in the description below.